Now to an update on a story we brought you on Friday about window locks on new multi-storey apartments to stop children from falling out. Well, today the state government announced existing strata buildings will have to fit the locks too. Zoe Ford reports.
Small children out big windows. We've heard their stories too many times.
She looked like she'd been in a car wreck.
I was wobbling and fell back.
She had a little angel with her.
My head started bleeding.
2 years after doctors recommended mandatory window locks for existing multi-storey buildings, today the government took action. All strata apartments must have them within 5 years.
5 years gives some unit blocks the time to plan. So, and also the time to do a risk assessment.
That's far too long for families with young children living in apartments to have to wait.
It'll be up to building managers, not tenants or owners, to do the job.
The Owners Corporation Network accepts that it's a common property issue.
The locks must stop the window opening more than 12 and a half centimetres, even if a screen is in place.
Fly screens offer no protection to a toddler falling out of a window.
What the legislation won't cover are multi-storey houses where children are also at risk. But the government says that's something they'll look to include in the future.
In 2011 and 12, 39 youngsters under the age of 9 suffered serious injuries after falling from windows.
Day-to-day supervision is not enough. Every parent knows that you just cannot watch the little 15-month-old every minute of the day.
Window locks for new units will be compulsory from May. Mazoe Ford, 10 News.